Hey folks, thanks for purchasing More SQL Practice Problems. I hope you learn a lot from the material. This video will walk you through setting up the practice database. I've already opened up SQL Server Management Studio, which you just installed. The Connect to Server window will appear. The server we want to connect to is the SQL Server Express Edition server, which you installed previously. On my laptop, since I've already connected to the server before, it already appears in the drop-down box for server name. So I'm going to connect. Now I'm going to right-click on Databases in the Object Explorer window and click New Database. This is going to be our practice database. We're going to call it AdventureWorks. _more_SPP. You don't need to change anything else on this screen, so we're just going to keep the defaults and click OK. Now we're going to run the script that creates the tables and loads the data. So let's find the new database we just created, click on it. Now at the menu bar at the top, click File, Open. We're going to open a file here. And this file is the AdventureWorks_more_SPP.SQL file that was part of the zip file that we downloaded. So we're going to click open there. Oops, got to highlight it. And then click open. Okay. So we are in the actual database that we just created. You can tell because of this drop-down window here. It shows us the database name. Now we want to actually run this SQL script. There's a couple ways of doing this. So at the menu bar at the top, you can click on Query and then Execute, or you could just click on F5. I usually just hit the Execute button on the toolbar. So I'm going to run that now. All right, so the script is running. It's creating the tables and inserting the data. It will take about a minute probably. And let's click on the Messages tab to see some info on what's been completed. All right, all the tables are created and populated. Now we're going to open up the database and actually open the tables. Let's take a look at the tables in here. Quite a few tables were created. And we'll close this window. And now let's open up a new query window, specifically against the AdventureWorks_more_SPP. So we just right-clicked on that. And let's type in the following command, sp_tables. I'm going to execute it. This is a command to show the tables in the current database, and it's similar to what we just did by using the Object Explorer. So here you see the same list of tables as we saw previously. And as a last step, let's run a select statement to see the data in the product table. So we're just going to type select star from product. I'm going to hit the execute button. And we see list of products here, 506 rows. Looks good. There we are. We've created the tables, we have data in them, and the practice database is complete. So we are ready to move on to solving the problems.